Hello guys, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. So in this video, I'm going to tell you something about the twin pregnancies, how these twin pregnancies are formed and what are the types of twin pregnancy. We'll explore everything in this video. So let's get started. So first of all, there are the two types of twins pregnancy. Number one is identical twins and the other is fraternal twins. I would like you to understand the basic difference between these two. Identical twins are formed when there is one mother egg and one father's egg, that is known as sperm. So one egg is there and one sperm is there, and due to the fertilization of these two, there is one embryo formed. Now this is a fertilized egg. This is going to split in two parts, that means it will become two embryos. So here it is splitting and here it has become two embryos. Now they will form the identical twins. So these twins are there, they are having the same placenta, they are having the different umbilical cords. Now why they are known as identical twins? Because the twins that are formed as a result of the split into two embryos will be having same physical appearance, same sex, either both of them will be male or female. So that's why they are known as identical twins, because they look same in every way, in appearance, and it is a bit difficult to find out the difference between two of them. Now I'm going to tell you the second type of the twins, and that is known as the fraternal twins. Now here what happens, that there are two eggs released from the ovary of the mother. So there are two eggs in the fallopian tube, and these two eggs are fertilized by two different sperm from the male, that is the father. So here we can see that there are two male eggs and one sperm is entering into both the eggs. Many sperms are trying, but only one fortunate, the most strongest sperm, is able to get an entry into the female egg. And now the process of fertilization will be taking place individually with these two eggs. So this is what is happening down. The two embryos has formed, the fertilization has been done here, and it will result in the fraternal twins, that is, they will be implanted into the uterus with a different placenta, with a different umbilical cord. So these are the fraternal twins, and since these two eggs are fertilized by two different sperms, so the cases are, or the chances are, that both of them could be male or female, or any or one could be male, one could be female. Here anything can happen. But in case of the identical twins, the sex of the two babies will be always same, either they will be female or they will be male. So this is all about the twins, how they are formed, the types of the twins, and how they implant themselves in the uterus. Hope you have liked this video. If you like this video, do not forget to give me a thumbs up. If you're coming to the channel first time, consider subscribing, hit the bell icon, and do not forget to press the all so that you never miss an update from Health Tricks and Tips in English. We'll catch up in another video on pregnancy. Till then, peace out, stay happy, stay healthy.